go something like this, man. Tearing down a dirt road, rebel flag flying, coon dog. Truck bed loaded down with beer and a cold one in my lap. Earnhardt sticker behind my head and my woman by my side. Tailpipes popping, radios rocking, country boy can't survive. Well, if you got a problem with that, you can't kiss my country ass. Well, I love turkey calls, overalls, Wrangler jeans, and smoking nothing but Marlboro Reds. Tattoos up and down my arms and deer heads over my bed. My granddaddy fought in World War II and my daddy went to bed, man. And I ain't scared to grab my gun and fight for my homeland. If you don't love the American flag, well, you can kiss my country ass. If you ain't down home backwoods redneck, well, come on, stand up and raise your glass. But if you ain't down with my outlaw crowd, well, you can't kiss my country ass. Well, there's a whole lot of high-class people out there that's looking down on me. 'Cause the country club where I belong is the honky-tonk till 3 a.m. Don't wear no fancy clothes, no ties or three-piece suits. You can find me in my camouflage hat, my t-shirt, and cowboy boots. Well, if that don't fit your social class, you can kiss my country ass. 'Cause I'm a front porch sitting, guitar picking, moonshine sipping, backer juice spitting, country boy from the woods. And I love fried chicken and bluegill fishing and outlaw women, and I wouldn't change if I could. I ain't trying to start no fight, but I'll finish one every time. You just mind your own damn business, stay the hell out of mine. If you got a problem with that, you can kiss my country ass. I said if you with any of that, well, you can kiss my natural born redneck to the bone.